this is the water tank room. So this is where all the water pumps are for the Hearst Tower. But more importantly, this is where our stormwater tank is, I mentioned earlier. This is where we collect all the rainwater that we use for three different things in the Hearst Tower. One is the water feature, the ice fall. The second thing we use is for limited cooling water makeup. And the third thing is for power washing the sidewalks.